A child care provider in Montgomery County admits to slapping a 2-year-old girl several times in her face. Police say video shows 65-year-old Christina Donraj abusing the girl at a facility in Silver Spring. In the video, the girl can be seen sitting quietly inside of a room. Donraj walks up to the victim and is seen scolding her. She then slaps her about 8 times in the face, according to police.